Hey guys, it's Jack, and today I'm going to be doing a vlog. I'm going to the Poppy Dot Computer Tour 2018. I'm going to the February 10th St. Louis show at the Ready Room. It is starting tomorrow, but right now I'm just doing some preparation stuff, and if you notice, I'm not in my normal filming space. This is actually my friend Mallory's room, who is right here.
I've been poking your back. I know. It's like slime.
This is my best friend Mallory. I love her. She's my favorite. She is actually starting a YouTube channel, so make sure to check that out. It'll be in the description. She's doing a vlog for the Poppy concert also. And we have a Poppy Instagram account too, which we've shared for
over a year. It's at Bubble Bath.
At the Bubble Bath. Make sure to follow us on there and follow my other social medias while you're at it. Here, they're right there.
Oh,
they're
Jesus.
Right there.
You big.
I know. So we're just doing some preparation stuff. We're making our costumes. So let's get right into that. Okay, so we just like got here. The Ready Room is right up there. There's a little bit of a line. There's Mallory. Sorry, like, just a random clip from last night. My sister's back there. She's taking us. The line is right up there. I'll update you in a little bit. I can't wait. We're here.
My daughter.
The line is, like, really long. It's all the way up there.
I'm one of those moms. I'm like,
we're here. We got our merchandise and stuff. This is the sixth time that Charlotte has played Africa. This is the 11th time she's played Africa. We're like actually really close. We're just like she's like really far away. We're like in the front row, which is awesome. So she'll be going on in 22 minutes. And we'll show you the merch that we got after the concert's over. We supposedly have one more Africa left until Poppy comes on.
We'll check the time.
So yeah, it's happening so soon. I'm excited. We're really close. The stage is right there. Right there. Charlotte's playing Africa one more time because everyone started chanting one more time. So Africa's playing again.
Me too.
I have a personal relationship with Poppy. Poppy is important to me. Poppy knows me. I am a very normal person.
I miss you. And now I wonder if I could fall into the sea. Coming back, I'm coming back.
always love you.
He's not giving it to us.
Poppy loves you. Poppy will always love you. Poppy loves you. Poppy will always love you. You have pledged your allegiance to Poppy. You will
yes!
Be a happy
yes!
Princess. Who loves you and will always love you. Poppy welcomes you into her universe. Feel the love of Poppy flow through you. Feel the pulse of the internet as we become one. Prepare yourself for programming sequence 2.
I can't get it.
change, and even though it's Saturday, I have a little bit of bad news.
What?
They said that they don't want her to do another song.
Too bad! Damn! Too bad, she'll do it!
Really crazy. But yeah, we're not gonna listen to them, are we?
No!
He came here to break all the rules.
Why would you do that?
She just requested one little thing to summon her back on stage. We need to say three very magical words. We need to say them all at the same time to get her back on stage. And those magic words are Monster Energy Drink.
Yes!
So on the count of three, we're going to say Monster Energy Drink together. We're going to feel the love that is Monster Energy Drink. We're going to feel the energy together. Are you ready?
Cocaine!
One, two, three.
Monster Energy Drink!
Feels good, doesn't it?
Yeah!
Ago, the concert was so amazing. We were in the front row, which was really awesome and unexpected, but I want to show you guys what I got. So we got these hoodies. It looks like this. Mallory's right here, so I'll show you the back of it. It just has all the tour dates on the back of it for the part two of the tour, and there's the date that we went, right? It's legit the only one you can't see on her back. But, and then the front, Mallory's my model right now. Subscribe to her on YouTube. It'll be in the description. She'd vlog it also. And this, so this, the hoodies were $40.
Wait, let me model.
Then we got these. Wow. Wow. Perfect.
Beauty Grace.
Wow, okay. So we got these masks, which were $10. We got the stickers, which were $5. And then we got signed CDs, which is amazing, and I'm framing mine. It was $30. And then we got posters, which look like this. It has like that, and it has all the... Can you hold this open? It looks like this. It has all the tour dates on it. And then there's our tour date. And then every single merchandise purchase came with this little card that says Poppy.Church. Reserve your name, which we did already.
Don't show the back. Then there's no point in them buying merch.
We'll buy the merch anyway. It's really cool. Yeah, so
Thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure to leave some requests down below for some new video ideas. Stay tuned for next week. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.